So now we're back to the pageant. Everyone's favorite part of the competition is finally here, the evening gown competition, to get a sense of the contestant's style and grace. So all of them are wearing gowns of their own choosing. The judges are judging the young ladies and not the gown that they're wearing, and confidence wins this part of the competition.
All right, let's meet delegate number one, Marissa Brackett.
It starts with a wave, moving forward, moving toward understanding our world, and making our mark, improving what is here, or inventing what is not. It's about sharing unforgettable experiences and learning about others so we can understand ourselves. It's the wave of your future, and it's waiting for you here at Florida Atlantic University.